Did you know that toward the movie's end, we see a civilian called Shazam by the name of Captain Marvel? This is a reference to Shazam's original character name, which was Captain Marvel, all the way up until about 2012, when DC changed their Captain Marvel's origin so that he will always be known by the name Shazam moving forward.